everybody, Bill Thomas here, Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Got ourselves a brand spanking new 15-day retainer. His name is Rico. Rico is a 5-month-old German Shepherd. He comes to us pretty much with everything 5 months old has. No manners, doesn't listen to mom, jumps on everybody, jumps on the counter, does what he wants, when he wants, doesn't listen at all. Let's just see what Rico's got today. Rico, can you seats? Seats. Seats. Seats.
Oh, good seats. Good seats. Good.
Great.
Good.
Good. All right. Good job. Can we do this, come? Can you down? Rico.
Plats. Plats. Plats.
No plats?
You don't know what plats is? Okay.
How about heel? Can you heel? Bad. Come.
Rico. Good boy, Rico. Good boy.
Seats.
Good seats. Good seats. Good.
Well, he does have the seats down. We're going to teach this dog German commands just so everybody understands that. He's going to be amazing here with our 15-day board and train program with Bulletproof Dog Training. We'll see you here in 15 days.
Good boys.
I headed home on a night a lot like this. Against the wind, against my mind. And there you stood, resentment clenched in your fists. And the blame was all mine. Well, the candle's burning low. And the sun has set, you know. There you confessed love had left us in the mist. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Betrayed by my consciousness, my instincts, my wits. When there was no use in trying, you say my sight has grown cold and comfortless. And my angels are all crying, but time has passed to be withdrawn. It's the time for moving on. There you marked me with one last deathly kiss. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Drifted south with the cold on my back. Snow melting through my shoes. Counting the rocks round the railroad tracks. Still thinking of you. I'm not fighting for your heart. I just wonder where you are. You surely knew it'd take two to fight for this. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Is a wave rolling furiously fast on the seasick open air. Maybe only the best things will we never did get there. You won't take your time on this, and you always did know best. But your little world is of ignorance and bliss. So I'll leave you alone now, and your heart just an empty black abyss. So I'll leave you alone now. I just hate to think of all the things that we'll miss. But I'll leave you alone now, I promise. I promise. Came back out again for the last time. I lost my mind again somewhere inside, and I don't need help. I just need woken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near. Sorry, and it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I gave up. I won't forget the fall that brought me here, but I forgot. The dreams, it all seems broken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of it. Just to know that I have gone, and it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry, and it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything. My feet again, I guess it's time. You've got your wings again, and I've seen you fly. So I let go of everything that I have known. I'm not sleeping, I'm not dreaming, though I'm sorry if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all. Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere.
Kelsey, and this is Rico, and when we were looking for someone to train our baby, we ended up finding the Bulletproof Training, and we were reading about it and had already decided to go with it, but online it said it was in San Antonio, so we were like super bummed. And then all of a sudden, we found out, we went ahead and called anyways and found out that they had just transferred over to the Cincinnati area, which is like 20 minutes from here. I only have grave things to say about this place. I wanted to do something a little extra that my boyfriend wasn't expecting, and I was surprised and got an extra command taught to both of us, pretty much. So yes, I'm very pleased, and I highly recommend Bulletproof Dog Training. I'm excited to take my baby home.
Great. Well, we're gonna miss Rico. He was a great puppy. We really enjoyed him, and thanks for letting us train him. And if you ever have any questions, we're always here for you.
All right. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. It.